What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Please welcome to the field from Denver, Colorado, the Blue Knights. Drum majors, Laney Metzger, Laura Gill, Ryan Halbert, is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, Unharnessed, Drum Corps International is proud to present the Blue Knights.
Break free from these constraints. To reclaim, we create. Thank you.
I have pulled this weight. But I find a way to lift myself up. I want to get away. Into my own darkness. Someone I forgot to be. I can't move. Cut me
under the direction of Daniel Belcher from performing their 2023 program in Absintheia. Drum Corps International is proud to present the Blue Stars. Thank you. Under the direction of Brad Furlano and Brad Harris, from La Crosse, Wisconsin, the Blue Stars. Drum majors, Brian Pahat, Tobin Brooks, Allie Eccles, Triskaya Augustine, and Neat Lawrence. Is your core ready? Performing their 2023 program, To Lasso the Sun, Drum Corps International is proud to present the Troopers! Thank you. under the direction of Michael Goff from Casper, Wyoming, the Troopers. Drum Major Carissa Blumka, is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, Where the Heart Is, Drum Corps International is proud to present the Colts.
North 71st Street, Scottsdale, Arizona.
5009 Christos Court, Columbia, Missouri.
3407 Somerset Drive, Indianapolis, Indiana.
5 Warm Creek Drive, Birmingham, Alabama.
2300. But anyway, I just called to say that I miss you.
Gotta go now. The buses are leaving. Say hi to everyone for me. I love you. I love you. I love you.
These groups have traveled many miles to be with you tonight.
Let's make them feel at home.
Capitol Avenue. Indianapolis, Indiana.
Under the direction of Vicky McFarland from Dubuque, Iowa, the Colts. Drum majors Carson Brook, Ian Callard, David Harrell. Is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, Where You'll Find Me. Drum Corps International is proud to present the Cavaliers. under the direction of Dr. Michael Vaughn from Rosemont, Illinois, the Cavaliers. Is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, Exogenesis, Drum Corps International is proud to present BAM Regiment. under the direction of Dwight Emmert from Rockford, Illinois, BAM Regiment. Drum majors, Maya McBrayer, Justin Wynn, Milo Busena helped, and Isaac Gray. Is your core ready? Performing their 2023 program, Sinnerman. Drum Corps International is proud to present the Mandarins.
smile, though your heart is aching. Smile even though it's breaking.
Troubled sea.
Hello, you know I'm tired.
When it cannot rest.
Hello, you know I'm tired.
There's no peace to the wicked. There's no peace, saith my God, to the wicked.
Please hack me all on my face. Power! criminal man. Are you gonna run too?
Under the direction of J.W. Kester, from Sacramento, California, the Mandarins! Cat Yang, is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, Atlas Rising, Drum Corps International is proud to present the Cadets!
Atlas is caught between two different tellings of his story. In the first, he leads a rebellion against Olympus and is then sentenced to hold the heavens on his shoulders for eternity. In the second story, he is chosen to be the guardian of the pillars that hold up the earth and sky. From an indomitable will. We are immortal. If you think it will be easy, you will be disappointed. Weight of the world is too much to bear alone for us to bear. We'll be right back. Together we rise.
Under the direction of Brian Murphy from Erie, Pennsylvania, the Cadets. Drum majors Wes Booker and Sean Kelly, is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, White Whale. Drum Corps International is proud to present the Boston Crusaders.
When the world weighs heavy upon me, whenever it is a damp, drizzly November in my soul, I take to the sea. Listen, the waves whisper, beckoning me as they did then. Thank you. Find myself on the ocean.
escaped alone to tell thee of the white whale.
Under the direction of Chris Holland from Boston, Massachusetts, the Boston Crusaders. Drum majors Cooper St. John, Lauren Schnicki, and Colin Jarvis. Is your corps ready? Performing their 2023 program, the Round Table, Echoes of Camelot. Drum Corps International is proud to present Carolina Crown.
When for each that you Thank you.
under the direction of Joe Roach from Fort Mill, South Carolina, Carolina Crown. Performing their 2023 program, The Garden of Love, Drum Corps International is proud to present the Bluecoats.
Garden of Love, and saw what I never had seen. A chapel was built in the midst, where I used to play on the green. And the gates of this chapel were shut, and thou shalt not, writ over the door. So I turned to the Garden of Love, that so many sweet flowers bore. Green. shall not, thou shalt not. Tombstones where flowers should be, flowers should be. Gowns were walking their rounds and binding with briars my joys and desires. went to the Garden of Love and saw what I never had seen. A chapel was built in the midst, where I used to play on the green. And saw what I never had seen. A chapel where I used to play on the green. I turned to the Garden of Love. There's so many sweet flowers for.
Under the direction of Mike Scott and Genevieve Geisler, from Canton, Ohio, the Bluecoats. Drum Major Corey Castillo, is your core ready? Performing their 2023 program, The Cutouts, Drum Corps International is proud to present the Blue Devils!
Thank you. tempête française a été causée par la force mécanique, aérien et terrestre de l'ennemi. L'action de cette force mécanique, ni les fondements du moral, c'est celle qu'a choisi le gouvernement. L'honneur des Français consiste à continuer la guerre, et nous sommes résolus à de l'ennemi. Force mécanique supérieure et de délivrer.
under the direction of Pat Seidling from Concord, California, the Blue Devils. Now the scores. Presenting tonight's awards are DCI CEO Dan Acheson and 2023 George Bonfiglio Chairperson Award winner Matt Carter. In 12th place, and a score of 86.375, Blue Knights. Named for the former director of the Troopers and founding member of Drum Corps International who passed away in 1994, the Jim Jones Leadership Award is given each year to one world and one open class drum major who exhibits unparalleled leadership qualities. Chosen by a committee of DCI Hall of Fame members and presented by DCI Hall of Fame member Gene Montristelli, this year's World Class Award goes to Phantom Regiment's Kerry McCourt. In 11th place, with a score of 88.625, the Blue Stars. In 10th place, and a score of 89.475, Troopers. Drum Corps International Caption Awards are determined by averaging the scores of prelims, semifinals, and finals. The George Zingali Award for Best Color Guard goes to the Blue Devils. In 9th place, with a score of 90.263, the Colts. The John Brazzali Best Visual Performance Award goes to the Blue Devils. In 8th place, and a score of 92.125, the Cavaliers. The Jim Ott Award for Best Brass Performance, presented by Michael Canote and Rick Kakam, goes to Carolina Crown. In seventh place, with a score of 92.988, Phantom Regiment. In sixth place, with a score of 93.775, the Mandarins. The Fred Sanford Award for Best Percussion Performance, presented by DCI Hall of Fame member Charlie Poole, goes to the Cavaliers. In fifth place, and a score of 94.313, the Cadets. In fourth place, and a score of 96.925 to the Boston Crusaders. The Don Angelica Award for Best Overall General Effect goes to the Blue Devils. Receiving the bronze medal tonight with a score of 97.663, Carolina Crown. Receiving the silver medal tonight with a score of 97.738, the Bluecoats. receiving the gold medal and recipient of the Founders Trophy, the 2023 Drum Corps International World Champion with a score of 98.975. 98.975, the Blue Devils!
Congratulations to all of this week's participating DCI World Championship. Well, a big night here, course. Blue Devils, and Darian Sanders, our former finalist drum major himself, has the Blue Devils drum major.
We're standing here with Corey. He just won the World Championship. Man, you are killing it. Let's just say this. The winningest drum corps. You just got the 21st gold medal. How does it feel? What's the experience like?
It's the most incredible feeling in the world. Not many other things in the world you can do that you can give 100% of your time and effort in, and to be rewarded in this way, and especially to be surrounded by such amazing performers on the field, it really, there's a synergy on the field, and we're filled with so much joy, and it's a great feeling.
I love that. For somebody listening in, watching in, somebody in the audience, what would you say would be the next step to achieve what you've achieved?
Everything that we work on at the Blue Devils, at the end of the day, it's about being a good person. You can clean a drill form as many times as you want. You can rep a chunk as many times. But if you can't work as a community, if you can't get along with people, and if you can't overcome your own internal struggles, then nothing really matters. So being a good person and continually working on that is what we preach at the Blue Devils. And I think that does a lot for our success competitively as well.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Corey. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I love this. Just mass bedlam out on the field. And it'll stay that way for a while, and then we'll have an encore from the Blue Devils. Okay.
That was tight. My goodness.
Blue Devils take it by more than a point, but the spread between second and third with the Bluecoats and Crown, 0.075. Less than a tenth of a point. Razor thin there. Those are our medalists and Boston Crusaders there in a strong fourth. We'll put them up for you again and recap them here in just a little bit. The thing we always say, though, is watch the GE. High GE usually wins, and the Blue Devils took GE honors tonight.
Yeah, general effect is where it's at. Again, it was even, I think, the prelims round where, and it was actually semis as well. It was 1-2-3-4 in effect, and that's exactly how it finished overall.
Blue Devils taking GE with a 39.675 cumulatively.
Wait a minute. Look, as soon as I opened my mouth, look at that. Crown was second in GE.
Not by much.
Not by much, but my goodness. I mean, that's the hair, right? Those are the hairs we're talking about.
Yeah, and look at that. We can study this all night and break it down, but captions also were interesting as the Carolina Crown took brass and the Cavaliers, who finished eighth, won percussion. That drum line came out of the gate smoking this season. And they never look back.
I would like to do history. We need the Dennis DeLucia on this, but I would love to do the history of a caption award to the lowest placement. You know, has an eighth place corps ever won a caption?
Etobicoke, Oakland Crusaders, back in the 70s.
Oh, you just pulled that right out.
We're around 12th. And but they didn't make finals, but they won percussion in prelims. So get around to finals, I don't know, but Cavaliers, they've got something to be mighty.
They do.
Well, all these corps got something to be mighty proud of.
The energy behind us on the field, everybody mingling, hugging their friends, saying goodbye to their brothers and sisters they've spent the entire summer with. It's really electric.
Congratulations to Phantom Regiment's drum major, Kerry McCourt, winning the Jim Jones Leadership Award. As you look down these scores, color guard went to the Blue Devils. The visual award went to the Blue Devils. The brass award went to Carolina Crown. The percussion award went to the Cavaliers. And the high GE award went to the Blue Devils. All these corps here have a lot to build on going into the season of 2024. My goodness, look at that.
Drum corps is way back, baby.
Okay, welcome to Times Square, New Year's Eve, ladies right. and gentlemen. This has been so much fun. I'm worn out.
I'm emotionally drained. I'm dehydrated.
I want to say a thank you to Dan Acheson for all of his 27 years of service and for believing in our broadcast effort and being one of our biggest boosters in what we've been able to do, bringing this wider show to the public. And also to my buddy Tom Blair, who's hanging it up after tonight.
We love
I
you,
think
Tom.
We'll see them around again, though.
I don't think we could keep them away.
No. So for Ted, this is Sam. Steve Rondinero, we're wishing you a good night. Thank you for joining us here in Indianapolis.
Good night, everyone.